You ever think about how our favourite fictional characters will never hear most of the incredible music that punctuates their adventures? Take Devil May Cry, for example. The music played in the office in DMC 1 is probably being played. DMC 3's first mission track is canon because Dante plays it on his jukebox. The music he plays on Nevin is real because he plays it. The music from DMC 4's first cutscene fight with the demons is sung by Kyrie at the same time. The music for the first cutscene fight between Dante and Nero exists because it's in Nero's headphones. The music in DMC5's van ride is played on a jukebox, just not at the same pace as the action. And that's just about all the OST that canonically exists in the DMC universe. That means Dante will never know of the keynote that is Devil's Never Cry. But then he'll never be subjected to the MVC Infinite remix, so swings and roundabouts, I guess.